Oklahoma City's Hefner Canal goat herd has a new addition. A baby goat was born Tuesday at the herd's winter home on the west side of Lake Stanley Draper Reservoir. Utilities spokeswoman Debbie Reagan says the birth came as a surprise. There is some speculation more of the herd's nannies could be pregnant. The city turned out the goats along the canal to clear vegetation. The animals chew through weeds and brush along the steep-sided canal, eliminating the need for heavy mowing equipment.